Eventually it turns us off to the right, lines it up to go into the desert, and if it doesn't line us up like that, we probably have to backpedal a couple times, get it reoriented. At the Predator, just before it, there's kind of a funky bit, sometimes not too loud. Usually it's just one person. This might be that person.
25% chance.
Is the Predator when you
kind of drive into the wall?
Or is that 17?
Oh,
okay.
We're not gonna drive
into it. Oh. That's how we had to navigate it last time.
Yeah. Higher water. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Lead us into the Predator. The Predator, I might call for a couple of back paddles to slow us down. And I also might call for a left side back to go through there. It's real tight and narrow. Let's go forward one.
Handles in the middle.
Then you'd want to try to hold on to that.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
You should be on the path.
I have them back here because I get scared.
Right.
Go forward one.
Yeah.
That was pretty fun. Let's go forward one. Forward. Back out. Nice and fast. Keep going. Stop.
Sweet.
Oh, that was fun.
You should turn on the GoPro.
Oh, there's on.
Oh, it is? Cool.
The last time you were here,
that's what I think we're going to go forward.
Yeah.
We'll try to avoid that.
Yeah.
This time around, yeah. No, that was completely different. That was way more fun.
Yeah.
Then.